on second and brings to the plate the right fielder number 10, Brandon Peterson.
Come on, baby.
baseman number 8, Troy Viola. Scored no runs on no hits with one curl error and one runner left on base. Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your attention to the third baseline, where today we will acknowledge the graduating seniors of the 2019 Men's and Women's Nichols Track and Field Program. First, Francesca Curtis, a standout soccer player for the Colonels. Frankie competed indoor and outdoor for the Colonels, and most notably broke the number 10 indoor performer mark in the 5,000 meter, and is the number 10 all-time 10,000 meter performer in Nichols history with a time of 43 minutes, 22.27 seconds. Haley Gregoire ran her way into long-distance Nichols history with a number 5 all-time 10,000 meter performer mark of 41 minutes, 21.89 seconds. And is number 6 all-time, the 5,000 meter performer, 19 minutes, 7.62 seconds. Miguel Harris. After finishing his football career for the Colonels, Miguel took on the long jump, 60 meter, 100 meter, and 20 meter for the Colonels, competing throughout the indoor and outdoor seasons. Elizabeth Newell, a 4-year soccer player for the Colonels, Liz took on the challenge of competing in the 400 meter, 800 meter, and 1500, and the mile for the Colonels throughout the indoor and outdoor seasons. Aisha Taylor, 4-year member of the team competing in the sprint, she holds the number 7 all-time indoor 600 meter mark. And Lakeisha Taylor has 4 all-time top 10 performer marks, excelling in the hurdles as the number 9 60 meter hurdles member, number 7 4x4 relay, number 8 all-time outdoor 100 meter hurdles, and the number 9 400 meter hurdles marks. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2019 Nichols Track and Field Seniors. Leading off for the Colonels, the shortstop number 11, Ethan Valdez. Oh. first baseman number 22. Excuse me, left fielder number 5, Mustang Grants. batting the center fielder, number 27, Dane Simon. In the bottom of the first, the Colonels score 4 runs on 3 hits, with no Spartan errors, and no runners left on base. Fans, as the Colonels have scored in the first inning, you can take your ticket or student ID to Domino's of Thibodeau in the next 24 hours for a buy one, get one free pizza. Fans, be sure to join us again Friday, May 3rd, as the Colonels take on the Huskies of Houston Baptist right here at Ben Meyer Diamond at Ray Didier Field. First pitch is scheduled for 6 p.m. Fans, want a free appetizer from Hooters of Houma? Make sure to check the score during the 7th inning stretch. If the Colonels are winning, you can take your student ID or ticket to Hooters of Houma for a free, that's right, free appetizer, like fried pickles. San Jose State, the second baseman, number 15, Nico Malboro.
Yeah!
the Spartans is center fielder number 24, Jack Collette. Second. The Spartans score no runs on no hits with no kernel errors and no runners left on base. Nichols Athletics thanks its corporate partners for their support of the Colonels. Please support our corporate partners including the Sports Medicine Center of Thibodaux Regional Medical Center, the official sports medicine provider of Nichols Athletics. The Hampton Inn & Suites, official lodging partner of Nichols Athletics. Adidas, the official outfitter of Nichols Athletics. Adidas is all in. People's Health, your Medicare Health team. Coors Light, the world's most refreshing beer. Allstate agent Stephanie Hebert, you're in good hands with Allstate. Louisiana Cajun Bayou Tourism. South Louisiana Bank, your dreams, our solutions. And Momentum CrossFit, call and say the code Colonels 2019 for 10% off your membership. Colonels value their corporate partners and thank them for their support.
Bye.
Austin, Prince. In the bottom of the second, the Colonels score one run on two hits with no Spartan errors and one runner left on base. Fans, be sure to stop by Sodexo Concession to check out all of today's specials. And stop by our autism awareness table to pick up some information. Leading off for the Spartans, the catcher number 13, Ryan Belwomany. Now batting the designated hitter number one, Anders Davidson.
Yeah.
now batting the shortstop number 11, Aaron Pleshner. Batting for the Spartans, the right fielder number 10, Brandon Peterson. Batting the left fielder number 42, Blake Berry. the third. The Spartans score one run on two hits with no current errors and one runner left on base.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it. move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it. I'm nervous all over the world.
Hey, Thank you.
In the bottom of the third, the Colonels score 5 runs on 3 hits with 2 Spartan errors and 1 runner left on base. After 3 complete innings of play, the score is Colonels 10, Spartans 1. Leading off for the Spartans, the third baseman, number 8, Troy Viola. Batting the second baseman, number 15, Nico Malro. Now batting for San Jose State, the center fielder, number 24, Jack Collette. Thank you. batting, the first baseman, number 6, Alex Davis.
Jump out, boys, as Nike boys, hop in that coast, way too big.
Bottom of the fourth, the Colonels scored no runs on no hits with no Spartan errors and no runners left on base. All right, fans, it's time to announce the winner of our Colonel Care Package. That includes a signed baseball, signed softball from the 2019 baseball and softball teams, and a $35 gift card from Academy Sports. The winning ticket number is 167923. Again, that number is 167923. Visit the marketing table behind concessions to claim your prize. San Jose State, the catcher number 13, Ryan Belwomedy.
Thank you.
Now batting, the designated hitter number one, Anders Davidson. Now batting for the Spartans, the shortstop number 11, Aaron Pleshner. Now batting for San Jose State, the right fielder number 10, Brandon Peterson. Now batting, the left fielder number 42, Blake Berry. Thank you.
to the shouting grounds. A prodigal lost was found. I should be dead right now, but I am alive. I just want to see your
face. Now pitching for the Colonels, number 40, Matthew Harrison.
Take me to the shouting grounds. It's gonna get loud.
Now batting number 28, Santiago Cantu. Top of the fifth, the Spartans score three runs on four hits, with no Colonel errors and no runners left on base. After four and a half innings of play, your score, Colonels 10, San Jose State 4. All right, fans, it's time to announce the winner of our 50-50 raffle to benefit our Nichols track and field program. The winning ticket number is 517-685. Again, that number is 517-685. Please see our representative by the ticket booth to claim your prize.
to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live.
Bottom of the fifth, the Colonel scored no runs on no hits with no Spartan errors and no runners left on base. After five complete innings of play, your score, Colonels 10, San Jose State 4. Eagles Athletics thanks its corporate partners for their support of the Colonels, including South Louisiana Bank, Your Dreams, Our Solutions, McDonald's, I'm Loving It, Louisiana Lottery, Need a Reason to Smile? Synergy Bank, Your Bank, Our Community, Stronger Together. Morgan Stanley is Worldwide. Divinity Home Healthcare, People You Know, A Name You Trust. Hooters, Delightfully Tacky Yet Unrefined. Louisiana Cajun Bayou Tourism, and Momentum CrossFit. Call in and say the code Colonels2019 for 10% off your membership. If you're looking for the latest Colonel news, updated stats, player and coach bios, merchandise, live video, or anything about the Colonels, you're looking for GoColonels.com. The official website of Eagles Athletics gives you all the info you crave and more. That's GeauxGoColonels.com. Leading off for the Spartans at the top of the sixth, the second baseman, number 15, Nico Albro.
Thank you.
now batting the center fielder, number 24, Jack Collette.
Thank you.
catcher number 13, Ryan Belwomany. Designated hitter number one, Anders Davidson. Appetizer from Hooters and Reno. Make sure. Now batting, the designated hitter number two, Jim Davison. In the bottom of the sixth, Carl scored no runs on one hit with no Spartan errors and no runners left on base. Side down. off for the Spartans, the shortstop number 11, Aaron Pleshner. Fielder number 10, Brandon Peterson.
I'm going to go to the next one.
left fielder number 42, Blake Berry. Top of the seventh, the Spartans scored no runs on no hits with no kernel errors and one runner left on base. And it's time for the seventh inning stretch, brought to you by Hooters and Homa. Delightfully tacky yet unrefined, now stand up and join along with the playing of Take Me Out to the Ball Game. Batting, the third baseman, number 12, Brady Bell. problematic. This center fielder, number 27, Dane Simon. Bottom of the seventh, Colonel scored no runs on no hits with no Spartan errors and no runners left on base. Fans, as the Colonels were winning in the middle of the inning, you can take your student ID or ticket to Hooters of Houma for a free, that's right, free appetizer.
What? and pumping gas. You can really breathe and say, I say, they've got a lot of space. There'll be a place where I can stay.
Now batting, the center fielder number 24, Jack Collette. Pinch hitting for the Spartans, number 31, James Shimashita. Batting the catcher number 13, Ryan Belwomany. Thank you. Now batting, the designated hitter number one, Anders Davidson. Shortstop number 11, Aaron Pleshner. Now batting, the right fielder number 10, Brandon Peterson.
Look at life from when I was a little nothing headed home. I just want to have a
Now batting, the left fielder number 42, Blake Berry. In the top of the eighth, the Spartans score 3 runs on 4 hits with no curl errors and 1 runner left on base. Their score, after 7.5 innings of play, Colonels 10, San Jose State 7. Spartans, number 31, James Shimashita. Playing first, number 35, Nick Connect. Pitching for the Spartans, number 7, Zach Wallace.
Roberts at 2:30.
Thank you.
stepping into bat. Number 28, Santiago Cantu. Number 15, Nico Malbro. Now batting number 24, Jack Collette.
Thank you.
Score, Nichols 10, San Jose State 7.